Hello there, welcome to another Where's the Remote Star Wars reaction. Today I'm reacting to Star Wars Anime Opening 4, and this is prequel trilogy only, by Forever Red 3000. So Forever Red, I've seen a few of their videos already, I didn't think to react, but they've done some pretty good anime openings for Star Wars using Galaxy of Adventures footage. So there's a new one that dropped yesterday, so I thought I'd check it out. If any of you are new to my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe for more Star Wars reactions and anime reactions too. And drop a like down below if you enjoyed this reaction. Let's begin.
That was sick.
That was good. That was good. I haven't even seen Demon Slayer, so that was the first time I've ever heard the Demon Slayer opening soundtrack, but that was good, man. Yeah, that worked. That worked really well, especially with the scenes of when they cut into like Anakin Obi-Wan growing up and the little fight scenes from Galaxy's Adventures. That worked really well, actually. So yeah, Forever Red 3000, that was a great video, man. Awesome job on that. Great. So what do you guys think of that Star Wars anime opening? Let me know in the comment section below. And if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for more Star Wars anime reactions. May the Force be with you always.